I have the big dumb.
What did you do, Alex?
I was commenting on how you're taking a while, and I had to like get a bunch of like points on here, like to get a meme number, and then Will posted 5 numbers, and I'm like, oh, you have a Phasma, we invite you to the server, and I didn't read that it was 42069 that he typed, and I thought he was like legitimately posting a Phasma room code.
Okay, well,
it's pretty good. It's pretty good.
I'm gonna ready up. Let's do some Tanglewood Street. Professional.
$14? So, I'm not made out of money. You can get this game, Will. Come on. No balls, you
hey,
won't.
Hey! 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 Fuck it! Will, you're the closest one to being a rational adult out of all of us.
That's true.
Ray. Fucking
get
Ray.
Get Phasma.
Ray and Alex are neats, and I'm like not far off, so.
Are we going? Actually, we can't go base. We have to like take like the bare essentials. Oh my god, Ethan, they added a button for all when you're adding items.
Oh.
That's so good, dude.
Oh, fuck me.
That's what we needed. Oh. I cream, dude. I cream.
Fuck me. Oh, okay.
Get that. Thermometer.
It's been fucking ages since the last time I played Phasma.
Let's go.
It has been. It's been absolutely fucking yonk since the last time I played Phasma. Missed it. It's a good fucking game, my guys. It's a good game, my Gexes. Don't know why I call people my Gexes. This is the problem. I'm fucking talking on my own again. And it's been a hot minute since the last time I streamed something alone. So even this tiny period of not being able to rely entirely on Alex for to fill the empty void is just I'm gonna die.
We've arrived. Check the equipment. Get set up before investigating.
Motion sensor, EMF, Patricia Thompson.
You're going in blind.
Responds alone.
Oh, it's not thermometer. Oh, fuck this thing.
Responds alone or to a group. So, to everyone. Okay. Pick up
do
the
I
house.
Flashlight key? Or. I guess I'll go flashlight, whatever.
I'll take the UV. Take the
UV, I got EMF.
And...
We have a single motion sensor for when we need it. Alright, let's go.
Do you have the camera?
What camera? Oh yeah, the photo camera? I have that on me, yeah.
I'll bring the video camera.
Yeah, I always go for the photo camera. I love the photo camera.
My friends and I found out the hard way that seeing a ghost murder your allies does not, in fact, count as witnessing a ghost event. Yeah. Oh, the ghosts have different behavior now. I can't remember what's changed exactly, but it's...
The power's off?
That's fucking new, alright.
Yeah, okay, well I guess we start Tanglewood with no power, that's interesting. Here, I'll follow you since I have, you know... Actually, you have a flashlight.
I've got a UV light, I'm fine.
Alright, cool. Did you turn off the power, really? If you're a djinn and you have the power turned off, I'm gonna hurt you, okay? Because that's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
But if you're a mare and you had the power turned off, you're gonna hurt us.
Yeah, then you're gonna hurt us. And then in that case, please, don't eat my asshole, bear.
But if you are going to do it, do so with chopsticks. Are you there?
A door.
Yeah, I had a door as well. Where are you?
Ghouls? Were you down in the basement, ghouls? I'm gonna need a yes or no confirmation on that. Oh, I found Bone!
Bone is in the basement.
I keep hearing doors move up here.
That's strange.
Ghouls?
But yeah, I remembered what the thing that I, what the ghost behavior that changed is.
What's that?
When you're hiding in a closet, they can try and open the door.
What do you mean, try and open the door?
You have to physically hold the door closed to stop them from getting in if they know you're in a closet.
Oh, that's fucking terrifying.
Right. But, like, they can still...
Aye, that's spooky.
Like, they can still just, you know, float through all the other doors like they normally do, but the, closet doors, they can actually try and pull open.
Yeah, that might be, okay. Well, good. That's good information, at least.
Yeah.
The radio effect is really good. Yeah, Will, maybe you should get this.
Hey, Will! Get Phasmophobia!
Just checking. I love the moment the lights flicker, you...
it's like that old thing where whenever we were in a whole group, I'd just go to wherever the... Wait, I'd just go to, like, wherever the power was and just give it... Just give it one of these!
A couple of that, yeah.
And then inevitably hear someone shit themselves and hit the radio.
Yep, you just hear radio spam. Every light just flicker, like, radio spam.
Yeah, no, this game's fucking great.
I found fat nothing.
Yeah, I found fat nothing as well, yeah. Are you here?
Like, I heard one door, and that was it.
Where are you? Do you want to Yiff
Ghoul,
Ray?
Do you want to give me a sign? Come
do
on,
you,
Ghoul.
Do you want to stick a throbbing footer cock up Ray?
That sounded like it was in here, didn't it? The door?
No, it was muffled.
Cause, like, I walked out here and it sounded like it was behind me.
Nah, I was in there, it wasn't coming from in there.
Ghosts, come on. We need to see some stuff, some activity.
Where are you?
I think Will might actually be downloading it as we speak, which is perfect. Ghouls? Yeah, he's downloading it. Sick! Yep, just checking. Sick, alright, we're gonna have a third. Oh, two? In this hallway?
Okay.
Is it over here? No, it was just in the middle of the hallway. It was right here. Right here? This is the only spot.
Okay, I'm gonna go check this camera placement. Okay, I completely fucked that camera placement. Could you do me a favor and, like, flatten it out for me? Oh, I think I just saw a ghost orb, actually. Do me a favor, turn the lights off in that hall.
Alright, give me a sec. Heard a footstep to my left immediately.
Yep, ghost orb confirmed. Cool. I'm coming in with the motion detector.
Alright, I'm gonna grab a crucifix
or something. Okay, so the moment you will go in, there was a footstep to my left in that hallway.
I think we got another hallway spook.
It's looking. Oh, I'm gonna put up a motion. You have a motion. You turn on the light in the bedroom, right?
Yeah.
Set the camera so it's
Where are you? Are you here?
Hello?
Give me a sign.
Rules?
Show yourself, Patrick!
Bedroom. Bedroom. Bedroom.
Turned off the lights and did a exhale.
I'm gonna move the motion detector.
Ghoul?
Ghoul? Are you here?
You gonna do that again?
Speak to Magul!
Magul?
Why
Ethan,
are you
also,
gay?
Can we make a contingency? When we go in this closet, I got right side, you got left side?
Ghoul, why are you gay?
Who says I am gay?
You do. You say you are gay.
No, it's you. You are gay.
You are gay.
I can't express to you how much I love that interview. It's so funny.
Can ghost orbs appear in areas other than the main area the ghost is haunting? Not to my knowledge. As far as I'm aware, the ghost orbs tend to appear in, like, the vague area of the ghost's, like, primary, like, location of activity. But the animation they follow is real fucking wide. So it can, like, fill, like, three different rooms.
I see no god over here. Other than me! No, you can't do that. That's cheating. This is the corner, dude. This is the spot. We're literally head to ceiling. We're invincible in this form.
I like how we both just saw flickering. We're like, oh, okay, let's just ask. Yep. Cut the goofs yep. and quickly yep. hit the button.
I started walking forward and spammed radio. It's just, you know, it's habit after a while.
We got ghost Ryan.
Perfect. So that leans towards Holly. Why did it, like, exhale on me? Oh, you know what? It's probably a banshee in it.
Well, let's
Why
get...
Why else would it exhale
let's
on
get,
me
Let's
in
get out
bedroom?
Of here and look at our options.
Yep.
Oh, no. Shade your eye. Okay. Interesting. How's the sanity?
Mine's a lot worse than yours, but I was in there longer, so...
Yeah,
I don't
came
know.
Out.
I don't know if that tells us anything.
I am leaning towards shade.
I'm gonna check the
I'm gonna go. Screen. I'm gonna go put that motion detector back in the hall.
We're looking for EMF-5 or freezing temp. One or the other, so I'm checking my EMF all the time.
It's a shade.
Because I always have to... Is it?
Yeah, the second I was in there alone, it did a full body apparition and scared the living bejesus out of me.
Take that camera since I always have to have EMF out. Also, I'm gonna smudge.
Okay. Wait, so it's definitely not UV, right?
No, it's not UV. It's freezing temp, EMF. That's it.
Okay.
No other options.
Yeah, literally, the second I walked through this fucking door, it just, like...
Hey, have that camera out, friend.
I need to get the motion detector.
Smudge.
Also, They're gonna turn off that fucking thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got a heartbeat for a second. I'm getting heartbeat, he's here, I don't know where, I can't see.
Damn it, he was in that closet.
Here, come back and get the flashlight, you need that for the pictures, so you can see it.
Where's the flashlight?
In the van.
Alright.
I'll take I shouldn't even take UV, I can't switch, actually, so... Just gonna stay on this. Alright, well, here we go again.
Right or not?
We should have all objectives, I think, unless you didn't get motion
detector. It hasn't triggered the motion detector yet somehow. Oh, wait, hang on. What if it's like... in this hallway specifically.
Maybe it did like exhale. It
appeared
when I was here.
It appeared right here. I just caught it at the very end of its appearance, but it was literally just looking in this closet.
Okay, I'm definitely leaning a lot more towards shade though on this one.
Yeah.
Especially because you came in here with like 60% sandy, and it just
immediately jumped me. Yeah. Oh, cool.
Here, let's turn on this light. And if we don't get anything, then it's a shade. I'm just gonna hover shade, actually. Like, if we just get nothing with the lights on, it's a shade. That's the easy way to do this.
Ghoul. 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 Dragon Ghoul Z. Ghoul. Ghoul.
Ethan, we might have to use our...
Okay.
Our patented strategy of, just making the ghost really angry. Are you ready?
Fuck, 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 fuck,
fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck,
fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck,
fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck,
fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck,
fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck, fuck. You just feel a stroke across your bulgy wulge, and you're like, ah!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Well, I mean, I think it's just shade, honestly. We don't have the last evidence, but, like, oh. I'd be pretty surprised if it was a Uri at this point.
Oh. Set off that EMF for a second, didn't it?
Did it? I didn't hear anything.
Yeah, like for a split second, yeah.
Also, I did get the EMF right here, and this is where we got ghost right. So it honestly could just be like this entire hallway section. I don't know why I did that. I was looking at the front door, but it's just a habit at this point. I see a light flicker, just check radio.
Show yourself. I wanna
Shay,
get-
listen.
A look at that juicy butt.
We don't got all
butt,
day, buddy.
That juicy spook butt. Oh shit, if Will's- If Will's joining, he needs to set it to beta.
Oh, god, yeah. Okay, well- I think he's still down. Yeah, so Will, make sure to set your thing to beta in Steam options.
Yeah,
smart guy like you, sure you know how to do that.
Yeah, just the beta version of this game gets updated a lot quicker than the, main branch, and honestly, to the point at which it's kind of weird, where the beta branch tends to be more stable than the main branch, because the beta branch gets the bug fixes a lot quicker.
Did this just always be the case? My item can clip through a wall, and I don't remember it ever having I've never seen this before.
I don't know.
My EMF clips through the wall. Like I don't remember that ever happening before.
I like just that in the middle of sentences, just the light flickers, so then for a second you swap over to the global and then back
yeah.
to...
just a quick check.
Just a quick...
This game is VR support? Yeah, it does. And honestly, like, if I had a VR headset, I would 100 million percent play this in VR.
I would try to play it in VR and then would absolutely shit myself.
No, I remember it's the door. It's the front door. You can see the front door.
Show thyself, Spectre.
Where's the light switch in here? I heard a footstep.
Here.
For a second. Oh, I didn't even see it. Okay. Oh boy, this is obnoxious.
The ghost beach. I fucking hate shades. This is a shade. Let's go.
Then we just go. Honestly, like this is a shade. It's like we're gonna sit there for years, but we could turn the lights off, risk death, and then like be like, oh, it's 100% shade.
You know what? I'll run in one more time just to see if it'll react to me.
Okay, let's see it. Also, keep the lights are on, so it actually might not this time.
Yeah, doesn't like light. Light is scary. We did get that motion sensor though, so we're
I'm good.
So if we get this right, we're done.
Yeah. I mean, it's real fucking shy for a Uri.
Yeah, real shy. Yeah, 100%,
yeah. Yeah.
That is not a surprise at all. Well, small, medium, large.
What's the small?
The best one that okay. We just played.
Okay, we'll keep that, but we'll wait for Will to get here if he's installing it.
Okay.
Might want to add him to the...
He says almost done downloading, just gonna set up my VR headset. You know what? You want to take a quick break then, Ethan?
Yeah, can do. Get these fucking...
Yeah, I'm gonna take like a small, like, couple minute break.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna invite Will to the Discord. Will use in-game chat for this game, just make sure your mic is set up, but I'll get you in the Discord so you have the code. It's like the most recent code.
And I'll be back shortly.